Let's go to the hear about that. My brother was not listening to my sister, which that's who's filming the video. So I'm gonna put Perry in there, which he's kind of tired.
Lily.
Probably don't want to really close it, or else they could not breathe. So I am.
Just put him right here, okay?
He is cute. She is very, very cute. How to wake her up? I'll show you how to wake her up. All you have to do is put the crab in the water and it wakes up. You want to do it very gently or else they might pinch you when you pick them up. So you don't really do it soon. Here she is, out of her shell. But she's wet, so I don't want to put it. So let me show you how crabs walk. If you don't know how crabs walk, watch. And you want to give them this water.
Purified drinking water.
Yeah. And you want extra shells in there. It's okay if there's a tad bit sand, but not too much. And if there's too much, you can step it out. But the other one we had, we couldn't get it out. It was like all dried up. So we got these shells. On Amazon, which my sister got. These were used as my sister's. Then she gave me some. Then her little crab's over there.
We both have separate cages, because hers is a baby.
And she used to have this one. And I used to have my own crab, which this wasn't the one. But the other one died because it was a sick baby. And we thought it was a girl. It was bad for him because it had a painted shell. Natural shells like these, that's good. Painted shells, it's not good for them because they like to think it's bad for them. So, yeah. And I got a lot of other shells. There's a little bit too much. I'm going to have, these are all for him to change into. But it might be too much of them because I'm going to start clean. Sometimes these can break in sand because they're not real rubber. And you want to put sand because that's what crabs prefer crabs to live in. And if you don't give them, if you give them water, they will like die because hermit crabs, these kind of hermit crabs don't know how to swim, right? So you want them to be in sand, and there's a special kind of sand. I'll show you what it looks like. I don't know if you can really see that, but there's a lot of sand, and my dad got this sand from
Home Depot.
Home Depot, and we got it when we still lived, and the name tag is right here. My hermit crab lived. So, and my sister went to home. Hers at the end of the video, if she wants, right? But she probably won't because she's the one who's acting in the video, so. You don't want to push them hard, like sometimes my friend Bella was pushing them back, and that's never good for them. Because then they won't be able to change, and there's going to be sand in there. And that's going to be bad, so you sort of sit down carefully without changing.
change into this natural shell because I think it's really good. And this one is my favorite. But you've probably seen, like, this is a painted shell. It's not really a painted shell. It just looks like a painted shell. It's just how they got them. Painted shells are pretty decorations. But natural shells, like these two, they don't really have decoration. But it can be like one, but not too much, or that's bad for them, right? But this one has, there can be some like jerseys on it, because you buy these at the Hermit Crab store or a pet store at the mall or wherever you want to see these. Okay.